Good morning everyone and welcome to Journaling Junkie. I'm here today to show you my latest junk journal which I've done as my DT project for my white cat journal, and I've used the forget-me-not kit. As I usually do, I've added quite a few things in of my own, so it's quite an eclectic journal. It's really pretty. And what I'm going to do is just play some music and go through the journal with you. If you've any questions, please don't hesitate to ask. And I'll see you right at the end.
Thank you.
Hi again. Well, I hope you've enjoyed looking through this journal with me. What I did forget to mention is that the size of it is 7 3/4 by 5.5 inches. It will be for sale in my Etsy store as soon as we've got this video uploaded. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you all very soon. Take care. Bye for now.